this morning. Smile with the rising sun. Freely the birds. It's by my doorstep. Singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true. Saying,
this is my message to you.
Yeah, we have just arrived at Bob Marley's museum up on Old Oak Road in Kingston, Jamaica. This truck Land Rover was owned by Bob Marley in 1976, driven by him. His mother, Celedella Marley, designed this area for him specifically to tribute to his music, you know? This is where history starts in Jamaica, from this museum. Bob Marley, as you can see over there, he and the Bob Marley family, Wailers, he and Bob and the High Trees with Michael Manley, former Prime Minister Michael Manley, the man over there with Edward Siaga, that's that. And those are in Trenchtown when I was playing ball in Trenchtown. That's his wife, Rita Marley, and his kid. Proudly present here from Argentina to Jamaica, right? We're now here presently at the Bob Marley Museum in Kingston. As you can see over here, it's Exodus, the album of the century, Bob Marley. Bob Marley is an Exodus movement of the people. People moving back to Africa, right? Repatriate black people. As you come along down here, there's his mother right here. This is Celedella Marley, his mother, right? And as you can come further down here now, you see Haile Selassie right here, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the conquering lion of Judah, elect of himself and the light of this world, his imperial majesty, right? The Emperor of Ethiopia, the Rastafari and indigenous people believe that King Selassie I is the Messiah, the chosen one of Ethiopia. Bob Marley, as a Rastaman now, he prays Selassie as his Messiah. Coming down are all these children right here. He had a boy. This is the first child that he had, which is Ziggy Marley. They come down here, you have Stephen Marley. The other one is Rowan Marley. Then you have Julian Marley. Kimani Marley. Then you have Damian Marley and Robert Marley. These are all of Bob's son that he got, right? And all of these Rastafari and all of these people are singers and players of instruments. They are reggae icons in Jamaica. They are well recognized in this island. His Majesty reigns and rules over Rastafari. Okay, this is Georgie, me, and me. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, Georgie, Bob Marley's friend. So Georgie will tell you about song No Woman. So you can tell it about Georgie.
Well, I don't know the age of him. I don't know it, but it was a young boy when he came amongst me, trench down those times. I wasn't up here. But I'm up here. I only cook the parish for him. And then he sing the song, No Woman No Cry. No Woman No Cry, it means he said, you have a holy seed, so you have the key for a female. You understand? You have the key for a female. That's it. But that was a delirious song that him sang. No Woman No Cry, but man take it by joke.
Right, so Georgie makes Bob Marley's version trench down. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. No Woman No Cry. So when they, when whosoever is watching the video, when you come to Jamaica, come and see Georgie. Okay?
Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
He's strong. He's very strong.
Marijuana
is strong in Jamaica. What is the name of this marijuana?
Herbal.
This bike is you?
Yeah. Gang over 16 years.
16 years.